What is the world coming to? Just a few days after Oprah wowed the world with her empowering Golden Globe speech, musician Seal called her out for knowing about Harvey Weinstein's antics and doing nothing to stop it. He posted this picture to his Instagram account. Oh, I forgot. That's right. You'd heard the rumors, but you had no idea he was actually serially assaulting young starry-eyed actresses who in turn had no idea what they were getting into. My bad. Hashtag sanctimonious Hollywood. Now, taking a jab at Oprah is a surefire way to dead your career in Hollywood. So, does Seal have some concrete proof that Oprah knew about Harvey Weinstein's perverted ways? He just might. Remember, Seal was married to Heidi Klum from 2005 to 2014, and Harvey Weinstein's company, the Weinstein Company, co-produced Heidi Klum's hit reality show Project Runway since its debut in 2012. In fact, Harvey Weinstein's wife, fashion designer Georgina Chapman, often appeared as a guest judge on Project Runway. So Heidi Klum and Seal may have firsthand knowledge of Harvey Weinstein's sexual misconduct. And if Seal is saying that Oprah knew about Harvey Weinstein's sexual misconduct, maybe he heard that from his wife, who used to work with Harvey's wife. Although Georgina Chapman claims to not have any knowledge at all of her husband's sexual misconduct, most wives know if their husband is up to no good, even if they don't admit it publicly. So it's very possible that Harvey Weinstein's wife may have confided in Seal's wife about her husband's sexual misconduct and Oprah's knowledge of it. Remember, Harvey Weinstein's company did produce Oprah's film, The Butler, which was released in 2013. You guys, leave a comment and let me know, is it possible that Oprah could have known about Harvey Weinstein's sexual misconduct?